This is part 2 on the Spider-Man series, but I might sound a little weird because the fan was blowing in my face all night. But I'm still gonna do this. We only 2%? Man, it's gonna take a while. I tap so quick. I know. I don't have the big launch yet.
The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
He's gonna hurt himself. Let's go. We can't let Doc hurt himself. Doc! The lab! Whee! Gotta go. I'm the Spider-Man. I'm the Spider-Man that saved a... it wasn't a tree.
I'm sorry,
it was
I'm
like,
late.
I don't know. Oh my.
You started without me.
The grant committee's director will be here soon.
Oh my.
It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper.
Power dampener.
Oh man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on. Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Dr. Octavius.
But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
He's gonna get fired. You're fired.
That was a disaster. Yeah. How could the dampener have failed?
My other job. What?
I know Doc said take the day off, but... Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy.
Little guy.
Let's see what's wrong with you.
Oh, I hate doing these. They're so hard. I mean, kind of. If it's what I think it is. Which I'm pretty sure it is. Yes, it is.
Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Right here. What am I doing? Right here, turn.
Got it.
There you go.
Okay, need to reroute servo control.
Down, down. Turn. Wait. I need this regular turning one. This one. What? This one don't work. But then this. Oh, wait. It's because I need to keep going down. Wait, but then I don't have a straight one. So how am I supposed to make it? I need to go that way. But I just don't know how to. So it has to be that bottom one. But it's not. I got this.
Nice. See? Okay, what next?
That was impossible. I couldn't do it.
Now rebalance the voltage.
Oh, come on. Plus one. Minus one. Plus two. But I need to fix this. Can I do right here? I do a plus two.
Finished.
There you go. Success, success, success. Okay. Oh, did I just do
Let's
it?
See if that worked. Good as new.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Oh, wait.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Whee! Analyzing.
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
Oh. How long is... You forgot to pick up a frag... Is this a... Oh, these are the fragments. So this one... Let me move my cursor. Okay, that matches. Then I get an N1. That matches. And I get one with three. Put it there. Oh, this is easy. I thought it would be hard. It looked kind of hard.
Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Oh. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials.
Okay. Exit. I get to be Spider-Man.
I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Let's go. Doc is going to be like, why is everything working? Every time that thing switches, it's me pressing X. So I press X pretty fast. My other job, 250 X-ray.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you use the last one? The last one has to be Doc Ock. Unique skill
set. For you, Yuri, anything. I'm on my way.
And Doc Ock is right now our friend. Soon to be enemy.
Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out.
He has a sting in his head that's going to change his personality. I don't know if I said this last episode, but he has a sting in his head that's going to change his personality. So right now he's good. He doesn't want to be bad, but it's going to change his personality, so he's going to be bad. And he's learning how to control arms, so like Doc Ock, he knows how. He has like those technical arms.
Book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace. Within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations. Don't
remember
ask,
him?
Not gonna get it.
The guy talking.
Welcome to Just the Facts movies. With J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the call.
You don't even know about.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one last mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No. I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. Soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer...
Yeah, I didn't want to listen to him anymore. Okay. Was I not talking for a while? I don't think I was. That's Yuri.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway.
We've
spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
What?
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled, and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me.
So I need to fix it.
Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Let's just go like this. There you go. Okay, so there's another one. Won't this help me?
We just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it.
I'm gonna take him out.
Watch my back.
Spider-Man.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
What?
Get back down here. Not that impressive.
Howdy. Don't do that. But that messed up. No, that's why I'm always in there. Okay, now we need to go to the other
Okay,
towers.
Wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
Spider cop. She doesn't like that, I remember.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yeah, back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off!
back off. There's a big dude, like, he don't do anything to me.
Keep it quiet, lady.
I fought a fatter dude.
Help! Help!
Get away from her!
I'll help. Oh my goodness, he's so big, I can't do anything. He actually, oh my, he is. There's a lot of things to throw right here, this is easy for me. What, why can't I get him? Oh my. Move! Fatty. This guy's such a fatty. How many times do I have to web you? There you go. Hi. Don't you. I'm actually so good at.
Walk away now, or she's dead.
Let me go.
Hi. What the? That the wolves aren't even touching it.
All clear, ma'am.
I protect this.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
Spider Guy?
Spider Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
Okay, I don't know how you know that, but I know how to wall run. Woo!
From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No!
Of course not! The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
How do I wait? Oh, where is it? Woo.
Bet I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes.
Oh, I had it. Easy. Oh, I'm so good. Whoa, a backpack.
Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including backpack. Nearby. What is that?
A backpack. I don't know what a backpack is.
Oh, wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these.
Wow.
I wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Oh. I kind of want to get every single one. Even though there's probably like a million. There's another backpack.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it.
Spider Cop.
Part Spider Cop. All cop.
Half man, half spider. All cop. Oh, that hurt.
Open the safe. Do it.
I don't have a safe, I have a cash
hey,
register.
Fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Don't you dare! Yeah! Heidi!
guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminal.
You're gonna regret this, spider freak.
Hi. Don't you dare do that to me.
All right, Yuri.
There's another tower.
I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Chinatown? What?
I thought I'm gonna repair it.
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. Spider Cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
You get it just right. Ta-da! Now I know where everything is. I thought we were in New York. New York and Chinatown is the same city? What? That makes sense. Level 2? Oh, level 3. Oh my god. On the main one, I'm like level 20 something.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my 3 chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the...
Where am I, suit?
Lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
That looks like a chunky London tower.
Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Yeah, if you need evil, it's a future.
Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Okay. I want my white suit back. I mean, like, I'm fine with this one, but I want my other one that I have on my main account. Spider Cop has retired. No. What town? We're at the lab. What's at the lab? Oh yeah, we're gonna make a suit. I'm Peter Parker. Go. Scan it and let me in. Octavius Industries.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
We're trying
to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double check his work.
Okay.
Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity.
What am I doing?
Nice. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force.
Mm-hmm. What am I doing? What? And then I go here and 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 here.
That's better. Should avoid bone cr- Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system.
Wait, how do I do this one? So I have to go all the way around? No, I can't do that. I don't have enough. Wait, what if I just... That doesn't work. I need to go into there, but those are nailed in. So I can't. That works.
Cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help with body awareness. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient.
Getting really good at these. So we're... Plus two. That don't work, flipping around. That's a plus two. And then, get this turn. Plus one. Wait, I actually can't do that. Wait, remove. Straight. Turn. Straight. So not that one, I need to do one of the regular turns. Plus two. No. I don't have no straight ones, I can't do that. How do I... No. This is so hard. Any regular turns. So it turns that way, plus two right here. Yes. Like that. Then up. Wait. How do I... I actually need to go in through there. So I need to do a whole turnaround. So like that, then... how do I do this? Okay, now to regular turn ones. Turn. Wait, can I? First, let me see if I can go down here. My throat. No, I need to go through there. How do I unlock these? I can't. So straight. Turn. turn. So plus one. It's wrong right now, but I'll get it. See?
Done. This really help users maintain their ducts, trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic.
See? Okay, that's nailed in. You know what? I'm just gonna finish this next episode. It's already a 30-minute video. Like, subscribe, and thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next video.